There's a warmer under them. She's warming them. Because he's crying. She's so good. Let's get you closer to mommy, guy. There's no one even on. Me.
No, Amazon package was delivered.
He's warm. He's on the warmer.
They are so cute.
You found the first one. That's the second one being loud this time, yep. And the big mouth is the Lola one. He's 6.6 ounces. And I think... Oh, not yet. Oh my gosh, how precious. Hi, Lisa. Thank you, Anne. She's trying to warm them up. She's on top of the warmer, too. I put a warmer under them. Frank, you'll have to go back. Not now, but I did show her giving birth to one. You want the... Here. Well, mommy? Here.
That can help with the charge more, too.
They went to sleep. Two, but the x-ray, I had to take her into the hospital. The x-ray shows she's having 6 to 7. And she's got 2 boys. So far. One's 4.4 ounces and one's 6.6 ounces. Yeah. Lisa, I had to rush her to the hospital because I thought she was taking too long and the vet said it was too long. Spent $431. We get home and about 30 minutes later, 45 minutes later, she had the first one. That's just how it goes. Look, Anne, the little Lola one's sleeping. Evvie. Aw, you keeping your babies comfy. Sorry for all the blood. She had both of these within 20 minutes of the other. One was born at 1:30, one was born at 1:50?
149.
19 minutes. Usually there's 30 minutes up to 3 hours between puppies. The last time she had 7 puppies, she had them in a little over 2 hours. Frank, I've done it once before, and more than likely this is the last time. It makes her allergies really, really bad, and she can't... She can't handle... She made herself bleed this time. In the very beginning of her pregnancy, she gets very, very itchy, and she can't take medicine for it. I only have it like a pro. You should have seen me the first time, the first litter. I was freaking out. Like, completely spazzing. 2 boys. I hope that's it, because boys fight. Hi, Lori. She had 2. As soon as I got home. In 30 minutes. 30, 45 minutes, she gave birth. Hi, Michelle. You gonna eat? Aw. Good mommy. Sorry for the blood. But you all wanted live? Blood comes with it. She's doing really, really good. I know, Lori. She just wanted a picture of her babies. That's all. She just wanted a keepsake. But I had a feeling she was giving birth. I mean, she was ready to give birth because at the vet she started rocking. And I was like, y'all have to get me out of here fast because they're not having... She's throwing up. Hold on. That's disgusting. She's throwing up the placenta. Let me get away from the baby. can you grab the trash bag over there, please? Thank you, Lisa. You're right, Lori? Oh, that works too. But there's trash bags too. Although, that's fine. You can just leave it here.
Hey, get back to mommy. Come on. Come on.
I know it seems long, huh, Lisa? But it was only 2 months. Hey, Melissa. She threw up her placenta this time. Almost all over the baby. But we got them. 2 boys. The rest better be girls. I think Evvie needs her own page. Puppies need their own page. My page is mostly dog anyway. She is doing good, Lori. She had these two within 19 minutes of each other. Hey, Alex. The other live video... Wait a minute. Did it show here her giving birth to the puppy? Or was it the one before? I don't know. There's another live video. It might be this one, though. Oh, Alex, look. It looks like Lola. Except Lola had 2 spots. He has 1. Here, baby. And this one actually looks like Ruby Ann. It's even lighter. But they're boys. 2 boys. Hey, Melissa. They feel a little cool, but that's just because they just came out, right? Them being beside her, she's fine, right? He is big. Her biggest puppy last time was 5'3", 5'6", maybe. It was either Lola or Lulu, and he's 6'6". They came out screaming. Well, sort of. The first one came out screaming.
Look.
Get back to mommy. Come on. Good girl, Evvie. We're gonna have to take this blanket out. Hey, Vicky. 2 so far. She's got at least 6, maybe 7. Wish I had a tripod. Yeah, they're not really eating yet, but here, Evvie, let him go under you. Uh-oh. Are you trying to get it? You trying to get it? I think I'm going to have to take this sheet out or put a puppy pad over it or something because it's pretty wet. Oh, yeah.
What are you doing? Did you have a baby? You had some babies. Yes, you did. Good girl.
Hey, Courtney, can you get a hold of Cindy at all? Do you have a way to get a hold of her? She's been a nervous wreck. She has Lulu and Cassie from the first time. Hi, Tony. We have 2 boys. She is being a good mommy. Anne, is Ruby Ann near you? Can she hear me? No, not eight more to go. Alex, the whatchamacallit, the x-ray showed six, possibly seven. I had to take her to the hospital today. I didn't have to. She tricked me. Oh! Hi, Ruby Ann. Look at the bulldozer, Ann. The little Lola. The male Lola. We should call him Lolo. Right? It did say two. No, the last x-ray was really bad.
Aw. He needs to get closer to you.
Okay, I need to put the phone down for just a second. Hold on. Hold on, Evvie. Hold on, Evvie. Hold on. Here. Things are really damp. Hey, Heather. Uh-oh. Let me get him. Here you go. Tell him to stay over here. Hold on again.
Oh. Good girl.
Huh?
Can you hand me a puppy tie behind you, please?
Two. Thank you. Hold on again.
Oops, sorry.
More just for
thank you.
Hi, Linda. Hold on. Actually, no, don't go under the puppy pad. I hope one's coming in 5 minutes, but they can take 30 minutes to an hour. Or actually, they can go up to, I think, three.
So gross.
The puking?
Yes.
Is this boring? Should I stop, or do you all want me to keep doing it until she has another puppy?
Oh, you're such a good mama. I'm so proud of you.
There's a lot less puppies in there. Got at least four more puppies. Oh, good. even though they all went to sleep. She is good, Alex. I'm so glad you all have Ruby Ann. She's so happy. I have a heater on in the room, too, since she's on the floor. But as soon as all the puppies are born, that she'll go on, the whole box will go on the bed. And she had the one, and she didn't, the first one, and she didn't want to let him go. I know. Hey, you all, if you all can get, like, screenshots, that would be cool. And send me one or two. Oh, she's giving birth. Or starting to. See her belly moving? And still snuggling her babies. Let me get the little pan and put her heater in there.
So I can put the puppies in there.
Where did I put it? Oh. I will. Alex said she's going to give birth in the next 5 minutes, and he might be right. She's trying to get him down there. Who's Coco? Oh, Chaco, I'm sorry. He's not in here. He can't be in here. He's in with Xavier. And Ruby Ann is in with her sister Lola playing. She's going to spend a few days there. Yep, you did say 5 minutes. Aw, just when the puppies are all snuggled and quiet. How sweet. Evvie, you're the best mother ever. I'm so proud of you. Good girl. Such a good girl. Alright, here you go, Belinda. Thank you. Did you get it? Did you get it, Belinda? Thank you. Isn't it sweet? Look how sweet they are. Okay, and when the next one comes out, well, I'll get a picture. Or you said you can get a picture of them, right? The next one. Watch her have a whole litter of boys. Oh, thanks, Melissa. Melissa, I hope she has 7, not 6. That's fine. Don't worry, there's more coming. Yep. Oh, thanks. Believe it or not, I actually have... You know what? Would you mind twisting that light this way? No. Please? Thank you. I doubt 8. Is that better? Oh, down. You can end that way a little bit. I don't want it right in your face, but okay. That's the best I can do. Is that better with light? Alex? Actually, that is better. Aw, a little snuggle before you have more. Aw, she's shaking. One's getting ready to come out, probably. I am not keeping any from this litter. That's 5 dogs is too many. Four dogs is a lot. 3 dogs is a lot. No. It's okay, but it's a lot. Hi, Sarah. She just had two boys. Oh, Fee is a mess. I probably will get attached to one, but I know how to keep myself. You cleaning them? You gonna make them go potty? All right, be careful. We don't want the puppies to go under the puppy pad. Look at the little pink nose. Those noses will not stay pink.
Oh.
She's pushing. Good girl, Evvie. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Okay, 4 or 5 weeks old, probably. Probably five. Oh, the water just broke on this one. Ugh. Melissa, should I move them now or leave them snuggled? Because last time I did that, she was more interested in getting the, she doesn't pant, and look at this. Absolutely nothing. She just pushes. This is exactly how she was the last time. No panting, no distress. I wish labor was that easy. Here we go. Here it is. Look, its head is out. Good girl. The sack broke. Good girl.
Should I note the time?
Yes. 2:29. Okay, I gotta move these puppies. She's more interested in them. Go get that one. Get your puppy, look. Good girl. They're in their little warmer. Melissa, I see what you're saying. She thought she had to lick them instead of licking the one that came out. This one wasn't born in its sack. The water broke first. Can I put the blanket over top of them, Melissa? Where's my bulb? Oh. Hold on. I don't know if you're gonna be able to see it, but okay. It's not crying. Oh, it's moving though. No, get your puppy. Get this one. Why is it not crying? Hold on a second.
I can't see.
It's trying to lick it's trying to chew on its hand. You guys, I think this one is a girl because it's quiet. Okay, but it's not out yet. She hasn't chewed up the placenta. Hold on. I can't even get to the puppy. Can you hold that, please? Oh, she was already, or he or she. Can I? And they're knocked out. Thank you. She had a nipple in her mouth already. The other ones haven't even figured that out. She's still nursing?
I can't tell. That is very quiet.
That was, she is. Or he. I keep saying she.
You're hoping.
The other ones were very vocal.
What do you need?
Did I leave it over here? Oh, it was on the white. She's trying to get, she's licking herself until the placenta comes off, and then she's going to separate it from the cord. She'll cut the cord herself.
So what time was that, 29?
Yes.
So that was, the other one was 50?
40 minutes later?
Yeah.
You hear her though? She's going. Or maybe that's Evvie.
Yeah, I can't tell.
I think we need to turn you around the other way next time, Evvie. I can't get to anything.
Is it on the
baby? They probably can see the baby better than I can.
Back a little bit.
Is the baby unattached to you? I don't think so. Can I see Evvie? Cassie was really, really quiet like that. Remember? She didn't make a noise.
Yeah, we heard maybe she was born.
I know. I lifted up the tail and there was Cassie. Is she still on you, baby?
I can't tell if she's attached or not. I don't want to pull her apart and hurt her.
She's moving, though. She's moving around. And
I know.
Is that your baby? Do you have your baby?
Can you see?
No, I have no idea. I think she's still attached.
Hi, Vivi. I see you.
know for sure if it's a girl or boy.
There you go. You're just quiet.
Very, very quiet.
Oh, she's still attached. She's still inside her.
Wait a minute. It's a girl! Yay!
Thank you.
It's a girl! I knew it because she's so quiet.
Yeah, she was born out of the bag. The water broke first.
Melissa, I suctioned her. She's just very, very quiet, but she's very active. Oh, I'm not helping her breaking off anything.
Evvie has to do the core. Oh, she's doing it now. The baby's hanging from her mouth, or was. It's a girl. There's no remaining stuff, and Evvie does all that. I've never once had to touch anything. She is so perfect. Oh, so Belinda said, whoever's recording, can you tell Colleen what people are saying? They are giving some advice and instructions. Hi, Gwendolyn. Gwen.
The girl! All
right. Here, can you... Actually, this, if you want to pull this out, you can. And she came out knowing what to do. She already had a nipple in the mouth. Boys haven't even figured that out yet. We probably can take this completely off, but...
It's okay, Evvie girl.
It's all right.
I'm going to take your baby for a minute. Can I see?
We got a girl.
Can you take a picture, please?
Oh, look. Oh, my gosh. Look, that's your baby.
Here. You're going to have to come closer because she's not going to let the baby go. So... You got all of her markings?
Anne Marie said that girls are just smarter. Give the others back and finish that one.
Oh, good idea.
She almost looks,
the band looks like peppers.
Ooh, they're nice and warm and dry.
Mama knows just what to do.
There she goes, making her itty bitty noise.
You got her?
Yeah, I have the little one.
Okay. There you go. Look at your baby girl. Look at her. She might be black.
I don't think so. What do you think, Melissa? Brown or black? It looks black, doesn't it? It's hard to tell. The other one. Look at the brown. Oh my gosh, that one's already marbled.
Yep.
Like pepper.
Look at this. You see that? I'm going to need a new picture of that. No, you don't. Look at the marbled spots. I don't remember that last time on any of them. This one's probably Brindle. Can someone screenshot that for me, please? Ah. Oh, I gotta weigh that one.
You can rub way harder than that.
Oh, okay.
And Faye.
Oh, that's my cousin.
Somebody.
Heather.
I want her.
All right, I'm weighing her.
Belinda said I might need to come over with my camera.
She's 6'3".
They're big.
They are very big.
The first.
That's why she's lopsided. Like this, Melissa?
Rhonda joined.
I know. She's right here, honey.
That is Brindle.
Look at you, silly girl.
Wow, big puppies.
That's why she was lopsided. There may only be six. Look, no bleeding on this one. And see, it's a girl. Whoops.
There it is. Her's just a yittle girl.
Yep.
Oh, mwah. Just a yittle girl.
6'3".
We don't have, mommy doesn't have a nipple back there. That's where you came from. 6'3".
Big babies.
Belinda said, if you need professional pics of them, just let me know.
Oh, okay.
Oh my gosh! Good girl, Evvie! Now all the rest have to be girls. Okay, these are bloody.
You got a text from Lori.
Okay, she's probably sending pictures. Thank you, Lori.
Look at
little monsters. Are you drinking?
All right, little guy, let's get you on a nipple. You're tiny, so you get the big one.
Good girl. Oh, Evvie, good job.
Here, honey. Oh, you don't want a nipple. You don't care.
I can hear him.
Uh-huh. He's... The girl, she's already knowing what to do. She's already drinking. The boys are like, eh. We just want to snuggle. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. And she's... And Lori, she's drinking. The boys haven't figured it out yet. Sorry. I don't want... That's funny. Look at her nursing. She's going to town. Here. All right, let's take the pan out. Good girl. Girl no, power. You can't take it from her. You can't take the nipple. Here, honey. Have your nipple back. Good girl. Come on, sweetie. It's mommy's nipple. Come on, get it. Good boy. Good boy.
Oh. This is truly amazing to watch. Bray is watching also.
Aw.
And she, Melissa said that she is a fat little thing.
She is. She's 6'3". A little bit smaller than her brother. I'm going to have to cut some more fur away from her nipples, but I can do that later. Oh, did you? Lori, send Jalen and Jacob and Xavier a picture of the three if you got one. Let's see. Thanks. Oh my goodness. Look at the little nails. Look at him trying to steal from his sister already. That's not nice. Sorry. Nipples right here, buddy. Oh, you don't care about the nipple, do you?
Lori said Kay and Cindy just joined.
Gwendolyn. Cindy, we got three babies, two boys and a girl.
And Gwendolyn said she's in love.
Aw. The two boys came first. First a 4-pound, 4-ounce boy, then a 6-pound, 6-ounce boy.
6.6.
Sorry, I'm sorry. 4.4-ounce girl boy, 6.6-ounce boy, and 6.3-ounce boy.
Girl.
Girl. 6.3-ounce girl.
I'm keeping you honest.
Yes.
Sherry T joined.
Cindy, at the hospital, they said she's fine. I've got her x-rays, had blood taken. Couple bucks later, we come home, and she gave birth.
Hello, little boy.
Oh, that's the little girl. Aw. Okay.
Yay.
Who's that, Cindy?
Sherry.
Sherry. Why she, is it blood?
10 people have reacted to this video so far.
This is a quiet little girl. Look, the fatty learned how to, Oh, Melissa, look, he, his umbilical cord was just a little bit closer. Hers is long. That's why it was bleeding more. That makes sense. He really doesn't have any room to tie off.
Belinda said it's almost time for number 4.
Maybe.
There was longer space between the other two.
Yeah. They can go up to 3 hours in between. Huh? I know, right? No. Here, honey. All right.
She's such an attentive mama, says
Courtney. She is. She was fantastic the first time. She's going to be even better this time. Oh, careful, careful, careful. Don't smush your babies. Don't smush them. Oh, he's got a nip. Oh, you're pushing. You're right. Belinda said it. She's pushing. And it's right. Look at this big. Look at that big.
Yeah, she is.
Good girl, Evvie. Good girl. Are you right on her bum so they can see it? Sorry. Good girl!
248. Okay, take the other ones away.
It's okay, Evvie. Get your baby. No,
it's
no,
okay,
no.
Evvie. Get the new one.
Get the new one. Look. Look. It's a baby.
Yep, poor. Just keep an eye on it over the next few days. Make sure it doesn't bleed a lot.
No, it's not bleeding at all. Oh, he's got a lot of... Good girl. Lick his face. Or what... Probably is a boy. I've kind of called him. I was like, this one's quiet, but it's...
Is it that one making noise, or one of these? Oh, I think it's one of these.
Is the cord already... Oh, it's still attached. Good girl, Evvie. Is it...
What?
It's got a white stripe down its neck. Is it already separated? Oh, this might be the runt. I think this is the runt. Oh, wow! I'm gonna put this down for a second. I'm sorry.
I need... Where's the other towel?
They're right here, Evvie. They're right here. Okay. Can you give her babies back, please?
Do you want to put another...
Here you go, Evvie.
Yes.
I need another... Here. Yeah.
Here you go, Evvie.
This so far is definitely the run. It's a girl!
It's okay, Evvie.
Evvie, look, here's your baby.
Oh, she wants
She's coming. It's okay, Evvie. She's coming.
Hey, there you go.
We got... No, it's not that little.
Oh.
4 pounds, 2 ounces.
She
it's okay.
Really wants the baby.
It's okay.
There you go, Evvie.
Oh.
What was the pounds? Or
4 or 2.
My hands are clean because I just washed them.
It's okay. They'll move around. Let
the baby
her do it.
Was, yeah.
Oh,
not yet.
They're gone. They're gone. They're right there.
How much did she weigh?
4.2. Stay. Why is she? Here, give it to me.
Okay,
thank you. Can you hold this for a second, please?
Does she need water? You think?
I need a bigger towel.
What is she doing in there?
Oh, you want water?
Water?
Yes.
Oh.
Here.
She's standing in.
That's okay. Here, Evvie, come on. Come on, Evvie. Get back in the box.
Oh,
Evvie, come on. What's wrong? Oh, the babies are not in there, silly. Here.
Uh-oh.
Oh my gosh. Did she just... Here.
What?
Stay. Evvie. What is... Are you reading them? Melissa, why does she keep taking her? Try and take her out. Evvie, what's wrong?
Oh, can you... What am I doing? Take a picture of her. I don't know where my phone went. There it is. Okay. Okay, move again.
Can you see all of her? Sorry. There, is that better?
There's 4 so far.
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay.
Come on.
Thank you. Heavy. Two boys, two girls. Yeah, let's hope it's four girls or five girls. She kept trying to take the baby out, though. But, oh, can you hand me a couple more puppy pets just in case she throws up so I can catch it? Thank you. Oh, sorry. Oh, Lori, tell the boys that she has two boys and two girls. Please. Look at my little runt. The little runt is, wow. Melissa, it's funny how she's, well, everybody, it's funny how the baby's only what? 0.1 ounce smaller? Or I think she might be 4.2.
Yeah.
She's so skinny. She looks so much smaller. Oh.
I don't think there's gonna
thank
be
you.
Three and three. Three boys, three girls.
There you go, honey. Oh, he's nursing. And this one, I don't know what it's doing, probably sleeping. Here, let's put this one over where it should be nursing, so you can get that one. Oops. You silly little guy.
Girl, guy, yeah.
Okay. Melissa, it's okay for their head to be under a little bit, right? To be under her like this one. Oh, I think it's trying to find a nipple. No, not 5 to 10 minutes. The first one came, then 19 minutes later it came, and then what was it, 40 minutes
about
the next
40.
One? 40 the next one,
and
then
about
what about
20
this?
Again.
And then, yeah, this last one was 20 minutes. She goes extremely, uh-oh. She goes extremely fast. But Alex, yeah, you're probably right. She might just be cleaning her, oh, she's cleaning her nipples. It was a boy, I believe. It was the second one. No, I could be wrong.
Okay, somebody did.
Do y'all remember which one the Brendel one was?
It was a boy.
No, it was a boy, but was it the first or second? Was it the one that was completely brown, or? It's the first one. It's the first one.
Yeah.
Hi, Nate. Hi, Alicia. Let's see who else joined while I was into the pups. Evvie's pups do just fall out. How long has it been since she went into birth? Went into labor? Hour and a half. Hour and a half, and she has four puppies.
The Brendel one was the second one. The first one was the one that the back looks like.
No, the small one was first.
Yeah, the Brendel one I don't think was the...
This one... Oh!
That one was the second one. The first
it is the second one.
Was, I think, this one. The one with the...
Second one is the girl. This one, it was a boy, I believe. I don't know.
Yeah, boy, girl, girl.
Hi, Sherry. Hi, Cindy.
My notes,
it's fine. I don't remember. What was the first one, I think? I don't know. We'll see when it comes out. It's been since they've been drying, because when it first came out, it didn't look Brendel. But when they dry, they look more Brendel.
This one?
This is the first one, right?
No. The first one, I believe.
This is the first one. And he's Brendel.
No.
Yes. You don't see all that brown?
Well, no, he's brindle, but...
They're both brindle. I think both the boys are brindle. We gotta wait till they dry. Just wait till they dry.
The first puppy was the one with...
It's this one.
Yes, this is the first one.
Yes, I know. The other one... Uh-oh. I may have to take him away. Is she giving birth?
I can't tell.
You got a puppy coming out?
Nope, not yet. Yep. Oops, did I just pull you off a nipple? I'm sorry, here.
Oh my gosh, you are so skinny. I'm gonna have to watch on you.
I don't know, I think the boy is too. Yeah, they do come out better when they're dry.
You are so skinny. Okay.
Yeah, this one here was the first.
Yeah, it's okay, we'll figure colors out later, but yeah. I think the second one, I think they're coming out brindle when they dry up, because look at this one. This is the one that looks like, this is the second one. Because it has the spot on the butt, like Lola. Okay. Look. Oh, are you already on a nipple?
You need to fatten up, little girl.
I can't believe... That's gotta be wrong. What? Her weight. It is wrong. Because look. I have to... Okay. Hold this for a second, please. I know. Now she's 4.0. Whoop. Yeah. 4.0.
Okay.
She's just so... I think she's long and just looks skinny. Is it? Let me see. Thank you. Here, honey. We don't want to be back there.
Wait. Probably going.
Probably, but when she gives birth, I don't want a bunch of...
Yuck on her.
Yeah. I don't want it to go in her mouth. This is exciting! Hi, Melissa. We got two girls and two boys. Melissa, I don't know if you can tell Marianne that we're on here.
Look!
You wanna eat? Oops, I'm sorry, here. I didn't mean to take your baby. Wonder, sorry, can you hold that again, please? Yeah, perfect. Running out of puppy pads. Well, not quite.
Yeah, we are.
Thank you. Aren't they so cute? Yeah, it will be. Oh, hi, Marianne. Sorry I didn't see you. Oh, okay. Hi, Carrie. We're at 4. I took her to the hospital, got home in about 30 minutes. Within an hour, she gave birth. We got two girls and two boys.
You hungry, huh?
Here. Oh, there's a nipple there. That's right.
Here, baby.
Oh, her belly's nice and hot. Oh. They're right behind you, sweetie.
Look at all them babies.
Want your mama, don't you? Here. You're going the wrong way.
Good girl, Evvie. Mwah.
She is a trooper. No one I know has heard of puppies being born this fast. It's only been an hour and a half, and she's had 4 puppies.
She's active. That makes me happy. She has a long neck like in my dream.
No, sweetie, you gotta stay on the warmer.
She wants the warmer.
Here. Wait a minute. Okay.
Oh, I bet. I know, aren't they cute? Kathy, there's two boys, two girls. Hi, Melissa. She just popped one out. What time?
248.
248. Yeah, one might come soon.
So Maggie's here all day long.
Oh, yes. Oh, well.
There's not Justine.
I don't know. Yeah.
We can probably just...
Oh, perfect.
If it's on the scene, they're easy to fix.
You fussy one. You're the girl. Look at the girl. Look at her. That's the first girl. She's so pretty.
Evvie, where's the other one?
Is she licking him?
Yep. This is the second girl. And this is a boy. And this is a boy. And Mama's using the warmer. Marianne's like, my gang is going crazy. She's got seven Yorkies. Oh, one's has Maltese, I believe. And they're going crazy.
Aww.
Ruby Ann is spending time with her sister Lola. She's having a really good time. She slept on Lola's sister. That's my friend's daughter. She slept on her head last night. Hold on.
We don't want to go under the puppy pad. Let me fix it.
No. Oh, I gotta pull it out. Here, Evvie.
We gotta make sure that when we put the puppy pads down, that they're completely flat, because the puppies, when it was, I messed up. We keep trying to go under the puppy pad.
There we go.
Uh-oh, that's
you got brothers and sisters coming out of there. Y'all have to stay up here.
That's not a new one. That's just one going where it's warm.
He's like, stop licking me. I now have 8 dogs.
I have over 100 copies. I guess this is pretty. This is fun.
I forgot I got a kickstand on my... Okay.
Thanks for sharing the video. Hi, Salvatore. Evvie had babies.
Aww. He's licking the screen. It's so cute. He's helping. He wants to help clean and keep the puppies warm. Okay, so Melissa, every time she pushes a new baby out, put the other ones in the, on the warmer.
Look. This is the little runt.
Hi, Kelly. She's got 2 girls and 2 boys. Oh, Sky.
Hi, Sky.
They're all 4 and 6 ounces.
Big babies.
Got at least 2 more coming. Melissa says 7. Yeah, but I don't want her to step on them. It's okay.
Oh, Melissa, newbie, it's because the reason I have to take them out is because when she's been giving birth, she's paying attention to the ones that are already out and not the one that's just come out. Oh, thanks, Kelly.
Look, this is the little runt, but it's still bigger than what Ruby Ann was. She was only like 3.2 ounces. Aw, you taking care of your little runt. Oh, Ruby Ann's gonna be like, what are those? You know what'd be funny? When Lacey comes in here, she's gonna go and walk back out. Come on, let's go back with your siblings. It's right here. Right here. Oh, she's wet. Can you hold this for a second? Evvie, I need to take her for a minute. I want to dry her off. Her's cold.
This is the little runt. Isn't she beautiful?
Here she is. I just want to dry her a little bit. I know. Just drying you up. You complain. Okay, I'm sorry. Don't cry, Evvie. Here you go. Don't cry, Evvie. She's such a good mom. Did you hear her whining? She's a mess.
Oh, look!
Does she have one in her mouth?
I can't tell.
What you doing, Evvie?
There you go. Oh, she's laying on them. She knows that they're... Oh, good girl. Thanks. Thanks, Kelly. I know. It's hard. Exactly. Especially since she had to go to the hospital today. Yeah, that's very true. Alex said another one's getting ready to come. She's panting, so probably. Look at this one. This is the second one. That's Brindle, too. You said the first one was? That's when they dry up, you can tell.
The first one. The second one was Brindle.
That one under her arm is really snuggly. No, I mean that one, the first one is too. They're drying up so you could see it more. Look, this one's a little brown. Although I knew that one was brown. Wait a minute, this is the first one. That's the second one? Yeah, it's a boy. Aww.
Look.
Yeah, no. They cost a lot. Puppy pads. Now that they're all here, I'm going to go. Today alone, even before she gave birth, I went through about 10 puppy pads because she kept peeing everywhere. It makes me very, Melissa, it makes me very happy that the tiniest one, she's 4.1 ounces, so she's a good size. She's bigger than the last litter. All of them are bigger than the last litter, but she's very vocal. She's a feisty one. They usually are.
What are you gonna have next?
What do y'all think? How many girls? How many boys? We got at least two more coming. Abby said, "I'm taking a nap."
You want to eat?
They got some big feet. Look at those feet. He has some big feet. I don't remember if that's girl or boy. This is a feisty little group. Remember the other ones were so calm and sweet? Oh no. Right? That one, yeah. Ruby Ann caught weight quick. I wonder if any of these are black. Maybe. And maybe.
Aww. Her wench. Good girl, Evvie.
It better be four girls. No. Yes, four girls. I hope so. Boys fight. Oh, she wants to keep the little one warm.
You see that?
Should I keep turning them around? Oh, she's giving birth.
Tell me to move them.
We'll put this. Yes.
Okay, little one. I'm sorry.
The little pan is very full.
Look, Evvie. It's okay. They're right there. Look. See? They're right there. Push you up some.
Oh, it's already out. It's still in the sack. It came out butt first. 14. Oh. Push, Evvie. Evvie, push. Push. Evvie, push. Good girl. It's still in the sack. Look, come on, Evvie. Evvie.
There you go, Evvie.
Good girl. Okay. 3:15. Can I give you the...
You hush.
I'm sorry. Let me cover them. Mouthy.
I don't know where all these went.
They're over there.
Oh. Oh. They're in my lap.
They blend in with the
blanket. Oh, those are bloody. Those are used. Good girl, Evvie. Good girl. So we got five now. Whoa, 1 hour, 45 minutes. Melissa, I think my dog needs to go down in the Guinness World Record. I can't imagine puppies being quicker than this. They'd be like boom, 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 boom.
Yeah, we wouldn't have time to do anything.
Was big. Did you see how big that one was?
Mm-mm.
It came out butt first. I think the other ones came out face first.
Well, Linda asked if you already have names. Ideas for names.
Huh?
Ideas for names.
No. I was thinking maybe Toby for the first one. I don't know. He kind of reminds me of a Toby. That little feisty one, though, that's the runt that y'all can hear. They're covered up right now, though. She's so loud.
And they said Taco. Alex.
Oh, I have a Taco. Chaco's middle name. He's called Chaco Taco. But that is a cute name. That's a cute name. It'll match Nacho. I bet you it's another girl. Just quiet.
Evvie, can
Brent should be named Roscoe.
Who said that?
Belinda.
Yeah, I don't know about that one.
My sister has a dog named Roscoe.
Is it feisty? Come on.
Rico. That was from Alex.
girl.
Janice joined. Godzilla.
That should be the second boy, the big fat one.
Oh.
Another girl?
I don't know.
Lori joined again.
Lori, we got another one.
Oh.
Come on.
Melissa still thinks she should call the first one Bill. Belinda, since Runt is feisty, you can do Taz for Tasmanian Devil.
Come on.
Like this.
There you go. You see it? She's ripping off the umbilical cord. That was kind of gross. What are you?
What are you, little one? Come on. What'd you have? What do you have there?
Darn it, it's another boy.
Come on. Come on.
Okay, I'm gonna take him now. Can you put the other ones back in with her, please?
It's a boy.
Sorry, putting it down.
Okay, Evvie, here they go.
Is that him? Oh, he's got some stuff in his nose.
I know. Come on, sleepy one. Harry's noise. How many did I put out? 1, 2, 3, 4.
Sorry.
My pen is dying.
He's right here.
He's right there, Evvie. Can you hold this, please?
Woo! I need a picture of him, but let me dry him. So they can see. You can put up close. You're tired, aren't you?
Do you need to check your blood sugar? Good, because we left Dad at home.
There we go. Got another spotty one. Looks just like... Oh my gosh, this one's markings are exactly the same as that big one. You see it?
No, you keep moving.
He's moving.
Wiggler. Wiggle worm?
I mean, get that his foot horrible. Out. There we go.
Okay.
Perfect, guy!
Do you want to weigh him all out?
I need to aspirate him again, I think. Okay. Suction him, whatever. He sounds a little... Yeah, he's good. I know, baby.
Is she...
Again?
I can't tell if she's seen the puppy or herself.
Oh, I know what she told me to do. That's right.
Does she have another one?
Maybe. Can you?
Lily. Can you see?
No, but one is up at her.
I can't see. That's secondary.
Huh?
Videoing is secondary.
Yeah. I don't think she wants to.
Nurse it?
Mm-hmm.
He's got white crap in his nose, though. Wait, how did you... Oh, she moved him. That's what it is. Or... Evvie. Evvie, come.
Oh. Let's see for a second. Melissa, I can see where you told how you told me how to swing him. I could see the little mucus come out of his nose. Okay. All right, so this is number 5. There you go. All right, let's try to get him in there. Come on. She's licking me. Right?
Mm. No, that's not where you want to eat from.
He said, yes, I do. Paul might be right. Paul might be right. Blah, blah, I can't even talk. Godzilla. Thanks, Florinda. She is amazing, Lori. Alex said the next 8 minutes another one will come. Blenda said I'm a pro. I'm becoming a pro. You have a calling to be a breeder. Palpitate her when you're done. With the pup. And see if you can feel more. Well, there's definitely another one. Oh, yeah. Pretty sure there's one. Oh, one's coming out.
Help, help, help. Okay, what do you need?
That was quick. I don't know if it's... Is it out?
Oh, I'm wrong. I might be wrong.
It's okay. Sorry, Evvie.
Not yet. Yeah, it's only been 10 minutes. She's licking, though, so that's probably...
Almost 3 and 3.
They're quiet. Are there 5 in there? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Are they all...
One stopped and another one started.
Are you okay? I need to watch him. It's not very... Look at his cord. They want a nurse.
Are you getting ready to have another one?
Pretty sure there's one right here.
Good girl, Evvie. You've got all your babies. They're just being warmed up. I'll give you a little break.
This one's cord. I don't think so. I don't know. It'll dry up fast. Hold on. The one's cord is pretty long. Should I put the thread around it?
Bloody face.
No, longest best.
Oh, okay, good. Good girl. There's your babies. And is it okay keeping them on the warmer in the pan? You're so good. He said, I want my mommy. Gonna have a lot. Listen, little boys, there's gonna be no fighting when you're older. Good girl. You're such a good mommy. Look at your bloody face. Look at the bloody face. They're big babies. And you still handled it like a pro.
We haven't weighed the last one yet.
Oh. Which one is he?
I don't know. He had the long cord.
Very long cord. Yep.
Here we go, honey. Right here, Evvie. Stay. Sounds...
honey. Hold on. 5.6. Okay, he's coming. He's coming. Here.
5.6.
Mm-hmm. That's still good. That's her, like her. That's bigger. That might be. That was the size of either Lola or Lulu, I think.
Right in the middle.
But no, it was the biggest of her last.
You have 20% battery left.
Okay. I might need to swing him again. He sounds a little nasal.
Yeah, I have the puppies in there.
He's right here. He's right here. He's the one that came out butt first, isn't he? Do you see that?
Is it still coming out?
Yeah. Melissa, is it normal for them to be mucousy? I'm aspirating a lot of mucus out of his nose. I think it's almost better. He was the one that came out, I think, butt first. There, I think you sound better. You breathe. Actually, he sounds good now. There you go. Did she answer? Thanks. Hi, Carla. Hi, Patty. Hi, Harley. Which, Melissa, which box? Well, I think when I went through his nose, long, like, down his face, came out. I swung him a couple times, and then I aspirated him, like, I suctioned him 3 or 4 times out his nose, and the white stuff came out. And he doesn't sound mucousy anymore. The little bucket they're in, is that what you're saying was perfect? Okay, I gotta take them out. Wait a minute, Evvie. She's trying to climb in.
You're not going to get them.
Actually, let me move this and put them here so I can change her pad.
Okay, Evvie.
it. She's such a good mom. She's trying to climb in the bucket with them.
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay, let me trade you for a minute. Good girl. Good mama. Oh my goodness gracious. Woo, that should have kept the bucket on the bed. I mean the box. She's so good.
You okay?
Me? Oh, sorry.
What?
I'm not so good. Oh, there's one behind her. Behind her back, her neck. Her. Thank you. Woo! This is amazing, isn't it? Oh man, sorry, I'm trying to plug in my... Whew. Let me get her some water.
Sorry, trying to plug in the phone. It's all over the place. Okay, hold the phone. It looks like she's pushing, Colleen.
Okay. Excuse me. Let me just get in between y'all.
No.
Actually, if you just scoot over. Here. Just put that over there for me.
Yeah, she's pushing.
No, you can go in the middle.
Thanks.
We just did 36.
Oh, is that?
Yeah. We gotta put all the puppies. Can you put the puppies in here?
Yes.
So I can take care of that one.
Okay, we're gonna put the phone down for a second.
I don't know what they're saying.
What she's...
Good girl!
Get here. Where are you going?
Good girl!
Three.
I'll show you why she's looking.
Four.
We got six. We might be done. Yeah. He did sound better. I did use the pot. No, the small box with the warmer. Look, they're in a pan, a cooking pan. Just a cooking pan. But I have to take them out because she tries to climb in with them. Alex, you still there? Frank, you still there? Who else still here? Can you be a girl, please? Even if you're a boy, can you change what you are? Mm. Okay, here. I got suction. Hold on, sweetie. Really? Oh, that was a lot.
Anne-Marie's there.
Okay.
Alicia's there.
Come on, baby. Let me suction you again.
Cindy's
you don't want to be
here.
With this. Hi, Cindy. Hi, Alicia. Hi, Anne. Open your mouth. Come on, open up. Good baby. No, open back up. Come on.
Courtney.
Hi, Courtney. Courtney Webb?
Yes.
That's my cousin. So is Cindy. Come on! I don't know if Faye's still there, but she's my cousin too. I'm suctioning the tongue!
Thank you. You're such a good help.
Okay. Oh, I love what she does. It's kind of cool. It shows that she's picking up the baby. That's how she takes off the...
I don't have a good angle.
Yeah, you do.
Okay.
Perfect. Okay, not too far, Evvie. Evvie, careful. Gentle. Oh, there we go. There we go.
And so she's cuddling with your other baby.
Okay.
No, I'm not.
Can I take her? Thank you.
Is it a girl?
I don't know. Another boy! We have 4 boys and 2 girls! Nice long cord.
Linda just joined.
It's our 4th boy! Okay. You can... I guess you could... I mean, I think you can put them back.
Yeah, she's... Okay, Evvie. Okay, Evvie. Are you not gonna... I'm coming.
Maybe we should put them over here.
Do I want to change out the pad? It's pretty nasty.
Yeah, let's move her.
Okay, here. Setting the phone down.
Evvie? No, you want to hold the baby? Rub it. Stimulate it, please.
Oh, we should take that.
And I'll get her.
Yeah.
Oh, I got a... Evvie, you can... Oh, listen! Okay, let me get her throat. His throat. And I'll let you when I'm finished. You can
okay, we
out.
Need to... Oh.
Oh, put her... Put her baby back, please.
Oh, okay, Evvie, look.
Look, look, look,
Evvie.
Look. Okay, get the blood off him.
There they are, Evvie.
Oh, you're special. Oh, can you take a picture of him like that? Oh, yeah, the video.
Sorry.
No. Come on. Can I? Oh. Isn't he sweet? Okay, and then let me do, you can get spots. They are, oh! Well, that gave him a nice cry. Look at his V. Aww. Briefly. Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna...
4 boys and 2 girls so far.
Aww. Is she all done or not yet?
I don't know. She might be.
Aww.
Chuck of the man.
Right? Who said that, Alex?
Cindy.
Cindy. No, now I'm going to have a bunch of fighting boys. Dominance. Okay. Take him. Pick him up. No, him. And let me make sure it says 0. Oops. Hold on.
Oh. Mama got it.
Okay. Put on. 4.8.
Okay.
Thank you. Oh, I'm so sorry.
Oh, look, there's the family.
Oh, let me put one more.
Yeah, I'll get another one.
Wait a minute, let me.
It's okay, Evvie. It's okay, Evvie.
Xavier, you want to videotape?
What?
From my thing, I'm already videotaping. Can you hold it?
Oh,
might not.
I gotta watch Choco and Lacey before they start barking.
Okay. Thank you. Oh, he sounds good.
I wonder what we're going to name them this time.
Oh, no. We got 4 boys.
2 girls. Oh, no. Yeah, again, what are we going to name them this time?
Look at your nose. You got a stuck-out nose. Come here. I think you have a Choco nose.
Well, they do have Choco in them.
Silly.
Why don't I give you a message from Lori?
She's sending you pictures.
Oh.
of the puppies from the video online.
Oh, okay. Why do you do that to them?
To get the mucus out.
Ah, okay.
Here, sweetheart.
Well, time for me to play in the playpen when they're all Alex up again.
Says she has two more to go.
Who said that?
Alex.
No, she doesn't. Hopefully one more. She had, so far, she's had almost the pretty much the opposite.
Instagram?
Huh?
Instagram?
Facebook Live.
Yes.
I heard they came out. I just came out with that.
Been there for a little bit.
I know, but Instagram's had it.
There's the uncle, the happy uncle. Everybody say hi, Xavier. Cindy says, check with the man.
She sent her one.
Really? Right now?
Not really. She's sort of.
Sort of, but she was sitting on them.
Oh. That one's very dry. Look at the babies.
So, when should I come back to get Subway?
Greedy.
Sorry, but I wanted to ask. My stomach was yelling at me.
Okay.
If my stomach wasn't yelling, I wouldn't have asked.
It's okay. Here's your credit card. Oh. Ah, she's feeling pretty empty on one side. I think she has one right there.
Do you want anything or no?
Do you want a drink? Oh, that's a lot. Can you get sodas? Get the other card.
Other card.
And get Diet Pepsi.
I have one in the van. Actually, before you go, if you could just bring me in. I'm not sure how long.
Okay.
In the passenger side front on the floor.
Okay. Just,
there's a 2 liter of Pepsi.
Okay.
Get a big thing of bottled store brand root beer. Thank you, sweetie.
Put this card back.
Let me see. No, because you're gonna go Subway, right?
Yeah, and this one.
Oh, can you grab my orange card in here? It'll say. Uh oh. Wait a minute. Where's your?
I'm trying to get it now. I'm already hungry.
Yuck. Look at them. They're just sleeping together. Aww.
Thank you.
I think there's one more in there, Melissa.
All right, that's enough pictures. Yay. A lot of people online wanted a picture of the puppies.
What has it been? 2 hours?
Since we started?
What was it? 1:30?
Yeah, 1:30.
Two hours and 15 minutes. So that lasts, if she's going to have another one. Dag! She just, look, it's brown.
Yeah.
Oh, look at all my babies.
Okay, so the passenger seat, right?
Honey, let me see. Where's your other? Oh, there's your baby.
Okay.
Are you? Let me see, Evvie. Let me see. Okay. Just making sure you're not squishing them. She felt empty on the other side, but I think I feel a lump right here. So that's one, right, Melissa? If it's kind of, can you see that? It's a little bulge above my fingers, in between my fingers. Okay.
Oh. It might be better on it.
I thought it was a string.
No. It is a, it's just the umbilical cord.
Yeah, that was a blanket.
That one's light. Look, we got a little brownie right there. Aw, you just a little brown one. Alex, which one is yours? Which one is yours, Alex? Anne will kill him. Oh, I miss my boopers. Oh, there's definitely another puppy right there.
Did you get kicked?
No, but I can feel it. Feel right there.
I can't.
Can you feel it, Millie, right here? Just push very gently right there. There's a puppy right there. You feel it? You probably can't feel it moving, but you feel the lump?
Yeah.
You need two. Yeah, Anne's really gonna love that.
This one has a string on its head. No, I think it's the same thing.
Yep.
Oh, no. Do you want him in?
I don't know yet.
We got another one coming out.
She might just be cleaning herself. Can you clean that umbilical cord? Baby's got blood on it. Here. Okay. Look at this. This is so cool. This baby's got a V. Look. My little V. Is this a boy?
Yeah.
Aww. You need a V name. I have to have the boy C. Oh. Okay. Okay, Fussy.
Da-da, my little baby. Mwah.
Oh, Ruby Ann's gonna have a fit.
Chaka with all the other boys running around.
That one is desperate to get in there. Look.
Oh, Melissa. I still can't believe you can actually live stream this. LOL. This should take all day. ROFL.
Yeah, it should take all day because she knows they all come out. Is it Melissa Moore?
Yeah.
Because she knows she pops them out so fast. That's still like, this is, they're black. I'm pretty sure this is black. This one too. None of them are like Chaco. That's this one. Yep, there's one right there.
Can I come in?
Yes. Thank you for asking. Do it this way. Don't lift over the dogs, the puppies. Thank you.
So, what's the material again?
Get a big pack of... You can get yourself a sub, and that's it.
Okay.
And then a half inch, 6 inch sub. And you can get yourself a soda and chips.
Okay.
All right, go. And then the root beer.
Root beer, okay.
I want the mouth to stop barking. Is that all right?
Yeah. Take them down. Let them go downstairs. Make sure Chaco's diaper's on right.
Have you seen my shoes?
No. Look in the closet.
Cindy says that you wouldn't believe Cassie now. She's brindle as can be.
All the black ones are. It's funny. They all have color through them. Is hers silver or is it brown? Pepper's brown. Is Cassie not snotty, but is she like the boss? She looks like she's like the big girl. Like she bosses Lulu. You got one more coming? I don't know. Oh, I think I felt it. I don't know. Oh. Yeah, Cassie looks, the way she, her picture, she looked proud and mighty. Is that one? Make sure his belly band's on. But just make sure he's in it right so he doesn't pee. You can just let him in real quick so he can see what's going on and then kick him out. No, put him down so he can look through here. Hi, Daddy! Hi! Look at all the... No. No.
Look at your babies.
Hi, Chaco. Look at the baby.
Puppy said, Daddy.
All right, take him out. Yeah, come on. Thank you. Bye-bye, Chaco. Bye-bye, Daddy. She handled that well. She just looked at him, but I don't think she would have.
No, they would have. Having the fence there probably helped.
Hey, little bloody baby. I think there's one more in there. I took the blanket off, though. And I opened up the thing. But she's going to end up on my bed. Although I may keep it. I want to get one of those. Someone told me about an Amish heater kind of thing that you plug in the wall. Doesn't drain on your battery or anything. I have to ask him again what it is. But, yeah. I really think there's one right there. But I don't know. Come here, sweetie. You're not in the right place. Look at all those little minions. Bunch of little Shih Tzu puppies. Congratulations, Mama. You're so tired. Oh. Can we give her a little water? See if she wants it. Okay. You want some water? Good girl. I'm very proud of her. The last time she had puppies, she didn't want to drink any water. Evvie, want to drink some water? Water? Good girl. Good girl. Let me talk over your puppies. Good girl. Good girl. She would not drink water after she had the puppies last time. Yeah, that one is very brown. Want some more water? I'll put the heater right. Alex said, oh, poor guy. He can't even see his babies. That's because it'll stress Evvie out. Maybe. I think he wanted me more than his babies. And to say hi to Millie and Angie. Four boys. Well, he just said it makes him run his, the fan and the heater and the central air conditioning runs less. Very healthy. Her smallest one last time was 3 pounds. She doesn't have any 3-pounders. Yeah, she's still got one more in there. Wait a minute. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. It is. I'm probably going to stop this video soon. Because there's a lot to handle now. Okay, guys. 1. This right here is a microwavable heating pad, and it stays hot for about 10 to 12 hours. No problem. She might have one more. Anybody want to screenshot that one? Oh my gosh. And Ruby Ann is going to be so mad. My little boopers. Okay. Well, I want it with... Okay. Hold on. Maybe one of y'all can tell the puppies they need to stay still. Here, Evvie. Here, Evvie. Evvie, 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 here. All right. Bye, guys.